वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। There is spiritual world. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita that parastasmat bhava anna, there is another bhava nature. What is the nature? Sarveshu nasasu na vinasati. When the material world, this cosmic manifestation, the phenomenal world will be finished, that will stay. That will not be finished. There are many examples. Just like mirage in the desert. Sometimes we see this vast mass of water in the desert. The animal runs after the water, being thirsty. But there is no water. Therefore the animal dies. But human beings should not be like the animal. They should raise their standard, they have got a special consciousness, they can raise their standard of understanding by these literatures, Vedic literatures given by God. Vyasadeva is incarnation of Krishna. So he has given us the Vedic literature. Therefore, his name is Vedavyas, incarnation of God, Vedavyas. Mahamunikrite, himba parai. There is no need of speculating. Just follow Vyasadeva in the disciplic succession. Vyasadeva's disciple is Narad Muni. Narad Muni's disciple is Vyasadeva. So, in this parampara system, if we receive knowledge, then that is perfect knowledge. So, we have to accept it, nishchatmika. Therefore, Rupa Goswami says that spiritual life can be advanced. The first principle is utsaha. Utsaha. Utsaha means enthusiasm. Yes, Krishna says, sarva dharman parityajya mamekam saranam vraja. I'll accept it and work enthusiastically on the principle, as Krishna says. Krishna says, manvana bhava madhapta madhyaji mahanamaskuru. And we have to do it, execute it, enthusiastically. Yes, I shall always think of Krishna. Manvana. Krishna says directly, manvana bhava madhapta. You just become my devotee. So we have to be enthusiastic. Yes, I shall become Krishna's devotee. Manmana bhava madhakta madhyaji. Krishna says, worship me. So you should be very much enthusiastic to worship Krishna. Offer mangalarati, rise early in the morning. These are all enthusiasm. Utsaha. Those who are not enthusiastic, lazy, lethargic, they cannot advance in spiritual life. Simply sleeping, they cannot make. One must be very, very enthusiastic, positive. Utsaha dhaija. Dhaija means patience. Not that because I have begun devotional service with great enthusiasm, so you are already on the perfectional platform. But if you become impatient, then why I am not becoming perfect? Sometimes why Maya is kicking me. Yes, that is habitual, that will go on. It will stop. Nishyat. Vajyat, nishyat. Then when Krishna says, Sarvadharman parityajya mamekam saranam vraja. Now I have given up everything. I have no other occupation and duties. Simply to serve Krishna. So, when I have taken to it, then nishchaya, Krishna will surely give me protection. That is called nishchaya. Don't be disappointed. Krishna is not a false speaker. He says, aham tva sarva papi bhamma khushan.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,